straight. Every single person that you know does coke, but you don't.
Yeah, it's crazy and upsetting. It's driving us apart, honestly. I miss them the way they were, you know?
No! Ezra, buddy, we're almost out, so we need your guy's number. So we need to call the coke guy. Your coke guy. We call him? Thank you.
What guy? I don't have a guy.
Ed, what are you talking about? You definitely have a guy.
You got a guy.
The coke guy from Vegas from last time.
Yeah.
Just call him, man. The whole night.
I think you're so high on cocaine, you don't know what you're saying. I don't have a coke guy.
No, you have a guy. We bought cocaine from him. He is a cocaine dealer.
Yeah.
And we bought coke, and you got so high that you ended up passing out on the strip. You had cocaine all over your face.
Wait, I think I remember you. You shit your pants last night.
Yeah, you shit your pants from cocaine use. You did that.
Then sniff, motherfuckers, guess what I found?
Coke.
Exactly.
Talking about the coke guy.
Look at his knuckles.
Yeah, it says coke guy right there on his knuckles.
Ezra, thank you for the helpful reason for my birthday. Such a match for you, papi.
God damn, that's a lot of cocaine you got there, Ezra.
Yeah.
Hey, you shit on yourself last time you was here? You shat your slacks?